Master Bucks Buckley. I'm here with the Thundermentals, or two of the three Thundermentals anyway. We've got Jared HD as well. We're here to find out of these two, which one of them is the best FIFA player, lads. Want to head downstairs and let's sort this out. Let's go.
Let's get it.
Come on, boys. Okay, so Jesse has got an app here right now. We're going to determine who's going to get paired up with who. He's going to give it a shake. If he gets a one, how about you say you're paired up with me? If you get a two, then you're paired up with Jared.
Sounds good.
Sounds good. All right, sweet. Let's give it a go.
Almost shaky, shaky.
Two.
Oh, two. You boys.
Way to go, though.
Okay. Right. Okay.
Here we go.
Let's get it.
We got it. So teams are sorted. We will play a game really quickly between the four of us to determine which group is the best, which one of these boys is the best in the Thundermentals. And then after that, they are going to be playing, the winners anyway, against the best FIFA player in the country. I see you there buried in my phone. I see you in the pictures that you post about your lifestyle. Tell me about
so your life. So, Jared, you scum.
And you sit back there. Come on! Let's go!
Absolute fraud.
Come on! Here we go.
Is this controller regulation? Is my controller on?
Get there, put him under the pressure.
That's
oh,
the
we love it. Yes! Oh, let's go! That's your
come
goal!
On. That is your goal!
Alright, good half. Good half.
We got it.
Get that
they came out strong, they had nothing after that first 2 minutes. I was playing with the controller like that for like
oh no. Oh, can you believe it? Yeah!
How get in there!
Oh, that's
Old
it.
City calm under pressure.
Oh gosh. Oh. It feels like twice.
Oh, he's taking his jacket off.
He's taking his jacket off. Come on, referee, where's the advantage? Oh, he's gone, he's gone, he's gone! Oh, out! Out! See you later. Look at this.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Come on.
Was that you, Drew?
Arthur, with no love for his former Brazilian. Come on.
Play me in, play me in.
Come on. Play me in. Pass it, pass it. Oh! What happened? You moved the goalkeeper. Oh my God. Big tackle. Oh no, look at that deflection. You're kidding me. Oh my God. Unbelievable, a piece. Hold up. Bang.
Damn it.
Yeah, baby. Come on. Come on.
Game.
Good stuff.
Well done.
Good game, bro.
Oh, well done.
I'm gonna have to commit harakiri now. What people don't know is that I actually had an injury coming into the game. My thumb was a little bit dislocated, so, you know, Morgs might claim the win, but really, we still know who's got the juice. I always wanted what I can't have. Try to rise above it, wish I had a better plan. Feels like I'm a plumbing dragon, man, my dragon's man.
If it isn't Sydney FC's second best FIFA player.
Oh. I don't need to talk, I'll just do the talking on the pitch.
Oh, okay. So, you boys are apparently going to give commentary for this one.
Yeah, for sure. It'll be unbiased.
Completely unbiased? Oh, I trust you.
Yeah, sure.
Don't worry.
We're not salty or anything.
No, not at all. Wow, this
I'm feeling
is brutal.
I'm feeling a 7-0 incoming.
I'm loving that unbiased commentary.
Douglas Costa.
It's all over here.
The long ball.
Oh.
Quadrado. Ronaldo!
It's over. That's 2-0.
That's, you know,
is this going as...
I mean, is this the best opposition I have?
Look at this. Where am I going? Where am I going?
I was expecting to be like 5-0. Oh.
Blaze. Here we go.
Blaze
looking for it. Bale's going for it.
Ooh. Back purpose! Oh, yes!
Try finding
Ronaldo. He does one.
Oh!
Finish it!
That's going to be game set and match, surely.
I mean, it's over now. There's no comeback.
Tricky footwork.
Go on, Blaze.
Blaze.
Oh, Dybala. Forward.
Dybala.
Knock it forward.
Ref. There it is.
Boy, well done, boys. Well done.
Well done.
Good game.
Good
game.
Good stuff, mate. Yeah, well deserved.
So do you reckon Morgs has got a future in the E-League? Or?
I scored the only goal.
I mean,
See, if you look at the positives of that, he's second top goal scorer here. Right?
Well,
robbed. That's the post-game analysis. Yeah.
The boys reckon they got robbed, but really,
just a masterclass.
For me, Samir just showed his class. It's pure pedigree.
There'll be a rematch one day. I need to go train up, talk to my team.
Hold on, hold on. So maybe, okay, so maybe you boys aren't as great as FIFA as you are at music, but how about we jump upstairs and we'll have a chat about the album?
Yeah,
sound good?
Sweet.
All right, sweet boys, let's go. Friends are all jelly, but we just ignore them. Let's
get spaghetti on Norton, calling ahead just to... So, Morgs, first of all, how does it feel to be the best FIFA player in the fundamentals now?
Well, to be honest, I actually kind of felt like I was already the best FIFA player. I don't know how Jesse feels about this, but this is kind of a feud that's been going back. We used to live together at my mom's spot when we were, 17? We lived together. My mom's would go overseas for a few months and it would be pretty much me and him back to back. I think it would have been, FIFA... 97. I thought FIFA 05.
Yeah.
And we would play for who has to do the dishes. And I feel like my hands aren't as soft. His are quite soft from all the dishwashing he had to do back then. So it feels good just to have the kind of,
just the stamp of, it's stamp official.
It's official, but in my heart of hearts, I think I'm... I don't like to gloat, but I am the best at FIFA in fundamentals.
You're the GOAT.
As modestly as I can say it.
Fair enough. I mean, I would talk shit back and say that's not true, but I mean, the proof is in the pudding. And
the pudding's all over your face.
And out of the matches you played, the two matches, what was your favourite moment from both matches?
Definitely my goal in the first game, and I'd have to say my goal in the second game as well. Probably two of the biggest highlights.
And this one's for both of you. If you guys weren't musicians, do you think you could make it in the world of esports?
I'm in training. I'm at home late nights. I'm training. I'm ready. So come at me.
So we'll move and talk about a bit of music now. Now, first of all, congratulations on the number one Australian ARIA record. Let's talk about the album a little bit. What inspired it?
I guess we just wanted to make a body of work that hopefully makes people just kind of forget about their worries for the duration of the album and hopefully feel some good, warm, kind of positive thoughts, because I kind of feel scrolling down your feed, it does feel like there's a lot of negativity out there at the minute and things are so politicised and, rightly so in a lot of kind of ways, but we just wanted to kind of make something where you could just hopefully tune out for a bit and feel a vibe. So that's kind of the meaning, the inspiration behind I Love Songs.
So hip-hop in Australia has evolved a lot over the past decade. Who are some of your favourite up-and-coming Australian hip-hop artists?
Adrian Eagle, cat from Adelaide, actually. Baker Boy, we've just been hanging out with Baker Boy a little bit, an Indigenous artist who's super cool. He can dance, he can sing, he can rap.
Shout out to Triple One.
Birds.
Yeah, our friend from Tassie, Promise. He's gonna do big things. Jana Beth from Sydney. The list goes on and on. Nookie, Big Village, lots and lots of different artists. So yeah, I could probably do a half hour video big up on all the new artists that I think are cool. But yeah, hip hop's in a great place right now for Australia.
So quite simply, what's next for the fundamentals?
We've got a big tour coming up at the end of the year on a more serious note, which is going all around Australia, all capital cities. And we've got some festivals after that. So yeah, a lot more kind of live shows and gigging, and got some really exciting things in the works for next year as well, which we can't really speak too much on right now. But
all right, and finally, when can we expect a fundamentals track to be featured in FIFA?
I suppose once this video gets out and they've seen my thumb skills, they pretty much can't deny us the opportunity.
I would agree entirely with that. So FIFA, if you could just holler at us with the check, we'll be here hanging out in the mansion.
All right, so a big thank you to the lads from Fundamentals for coming out and having a few games of FIFA against us. It was good to have a game against you guys. Also, big thank you to the Masterbucks and Samir for coming out and getting involved. And I'm pretty excited for the upcoming tour. Of course, the I Love Songs album now out, so make sure you go and buy that or download it on Spotify or Apple Music.